8? What's your point?
Why are you turning down the chance to actually be in one?
I do not belong on a runway. Runways are for models, not writers.
What's the difference between strutting down a runway and the way you strut down Fifth Avenue?
Strut? Do I strut? Am I a strutter?
I think it'd be fun.
I was a teen model when the Ralph Lauren store opened in New Haven.
Okay, it's amazing I was able to keep my lunch down just now.
I cannot imagine walking down a runway and people sit there and judge me.
No one would judge you.
Oh, we judge models all the time.
But you're not a model. You're one of the real people.
Exactly, and I don't want people to think that I can't see the difference between a model and me.
Well, who gives a fuck what people think? This is a fabulous opportunity.
Honey, you'd probably get to keep the clothes.
I thought of that.
I'd do it in a New York minute.
So would I.
What do you think, Nudie?
Happened to know you were on that treadmill for longer than 30 minutes. That's illegal here at Crunch Fitness.
I'm starting to train for the marathon. First time.
Good for you. I was a captain on my high school track team. Marathon. I'm Dave.
Miranda. Well, have a good workout.
That's it?
Is there more?
I hope so. I've been watching you for months. I think that you're very sexy.
So, what's the problem?
He said, I think you're very sexy.
And?
I was wearing no makeup in my Hanes $3 old man's undershirt.